from Beauval, and she makes her home here in Prince Albert. Her inspiration for singing is her two-year-old daughter. She performed on this stage in 1993 with her father, Mervyn Morin. She's back. Ladies and gentlemen, nice voice of the North welcome for Marsha Morin. Applause for Marsha Morin.